I just need to play a comp that I can beat to get top 4 to get points.
And then get that, the master.
Well, I'm not gonna hit master.
Bro.
I never went higher than Diamond 3.
Bro, fucking Gordon hit master. Playing mobile.
What?
Yeah.
That's too hard, bro.
I was like, there's no fucking way. He's like, yeah, I play mobile sometimes on my phone. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, you're master right now. His MMR is hella high, or his ELO is hella high before him.
Oh my!
I think his account used to be Grandmaster. So I'm like, bro, what the fuck?
I think I'm playing Astral start.
Wait. I'm trying to go Astral, bitch.
Dude, I have a 2-star Nidalee.
I also have 2 Nidalees.
I have 2-star Nidalee.
That's only 1 extra Nidalee!
So I'm gonna win streak this shit.
Alright, you know what, Billy? Let's see then.
I'm going Siphon. Caught it.
Wait, what?
Siphon.
I'm gonna go Aurelion Sol.
Oh my! That's a legendary start. All I'm missing is going to Jax, Gnar, Karma. Oh! I got Jax, Gnar, Karma. I'm just missing a Jax and a Gnar. And Karma.
Jade Shapeshifter. Oh, I got a swift shot and blow.
What the fuck? I'm not playing any of this shit. I'm not playing any of this shit. What the fuck?
Wait, I might go Yone actually.
Go Yone.
Cause then I got a swift shot and blow.
Oh shit, go Yone. Yeah, that's hard force Yone.
Yeah, holy shit. Okay.
Dude, I don't wanna.
Wait, I'm gonna contest. I'm contesting your Jax though.
It's fine. I got it already.
I'm gonna slam like that.
I got the Jax already. Game was ballin' this tune. That was always in the feelings. Broke the person at the millions. In the building. Titans, Bloodthirster, Edge of Night. Alright, that's all I'm forcing. My items are close to it already. I need a sword bow. Sword or bow. Yeah, I got 4 old though. That was not good.
Oof.
Look at Maurice, I got time today. Fucking, I got to the line today. So you look fake.
Fuck, was not high yet.
This guy has swift shot, Nunu. you may be contested for your Yone.
Wait, what? Someone has it too?
He has a swift shot in blue.
But he does. And he has. But he has Cavalier. Oh, he might go for it.
Oh! That's infinite. I killed one more extra unit. But we already have a lot of items. What's best in slot? I don't know.
Oh, I'm not even getting any Yone. Come on, man.
What the fuck? This guy forced level 5. What the fuck? This guy's a bitch.
5? What the fuck?
Wait, he might lose. He might lose. He might lose this positioning dip. Holy shit. Oh my god. Is he gonna lose this? I wasn't trying to win, bro.
Oh.
Alright. I need a sword or bow. Sword or bow. Sword? Alright, I want that sword. Oh my god, please, please, please.
You're first.
Oh no! Wait! Thomas, don't take it! Don't take it! Ah!
Why can't I say sword or bow, and then you almost took a tear?
It's because that guy was hovering on it. You see him? Well, he went for that stupid belt.
Why you grab a belt so early?
He grabbed a belt. I don't know what he want. I think he's playing Seraphine.
Oh.
I don't know what he's playing. No, he's playing Dark. I don't know what he's playing.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Bro, just give me a Yone's, game over. I almost have all the items ready, come on.
I think I'm just gonna high roll right now. I mean, I'll go on a street. I'm trying to go on a street. Oh my god, there's an infinite. There's a 3-man Jax ult. Oh my god. Have no combat augments, but fuck it. I'm fucking them up. Oh no, kill the silence! Oh, come on. Oh, let's go. Damn, I just broke two people's streak. Is that fucked?
I just beat the other guy also going warrior start.
Don't worry.
I got the Yone.
Commit. You got the Yone?
Got the Yone, it's over.
Oh yeah. Wait, what's your last item supposed to be?
I'm gonna make a BT.
Is it? What's the best in slot? Because I don't know what's best in slot.
Bloodthirster or Giant Slayer.
Let me take a look.
I think it's Giant Slayer, actually.
It's Giant Slayer, yes.
It's Giant Slayer. But then the thing is, but I don't position. Heal, though.
You don't need to. Just position. Yeah, wait, you will play against me! What the fuck? You just spiked!
I am playing. Huh? Hey, chill.
Oh, no! He's focusing the Nui! Focusing Gnar! Oh my god. Yeah, you don't need no healing, bruh. There's no assassin players. What the fuck is this shit? Dude, my shriek!
Dude, sorry, dude, switch on Yone broken.
They just shitted on me.
Oh, this made Namzi. Is that available? Someone's going. Dude, two people are going Lux.
There you go, GS, and then are you go for you literally slower on 6. You go for 3-star Braum and 3-star Yone. There you go. That's your team. Glove. Oh no, I don't need this item. Fuck. Oh no, two gloves. Oh no, and a rod. Oh. I got Zaya.
Got Zaya?
fuck out Reforger or something, dude. Or Pandora's.
I need the, was it, the thing that you're in the back line. Gives you extra range and shit. You know, that's what I need.
That's overkill, bro. What?
Oh, I got another Swift Shot Crown. Oh, it's over. I'm going for it. I got another Swift Shot Crown.
Oh. I'm going for this shit. Oh my god, I'm just gonna slam TG actually. Holy shit, look at this shit. I'm just gonna go for it. 4-7. Second. It says TG will always give your. Fuck it, I'm going for infinite TGs, dude. I have two.
It'll always give you the perfect item, right?
Dude, that one's pretty good. Ideal items, basically.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have put TG on Skarner. Should have put on someone else.
I think if you have that, if you have the augment, you put on your carries. But then the thing is, you only get two items instead of three.
Yeah, see, I'd rather just go for whatever and just TG around. Because I literally just got two free TGs. Cause I get TG. Oh god, Graves. Oh my god, another Zaya. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck? My karma just instant shot this motherfucker. Dude, this I have double Ionic Skarner and my karma has death cap. Holy shit! I just one-shotting the board. I need a bow.
Oh, what do I need? I need a bow. Oh,
second pick. You need a bow also? Go get it then. Sykes on my side, nigga! Are you ready to need a bow? I can go for glove. What do you want?
Yeah.
Fuck, bow.
Are you gonna go for a perfect more TGs, huh?
Yeah, if it's honestly, not. If it's not. It's not Siphon. I mean, yeah, if it's not. Who? If it's not Shiyu items, then I have to go, I'm just gonna build infinite TGs.
Honestly, if you have infinite TGs, that's awesome. That's pretty good too, because it takes
less. It doesn't sound bad either.
It takes less items, or less, components to make. No, I need a. What the? I need a lock.
4 plus 7 is 11. 11 plus 6 is what? 17?
Yeah.
Radiant Ionic? Oh shit. That sounds like it hurts. Come on, Karma. Come on, Karma. Oh shit. dying to this fucking Lux around the... Oh, I won. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I should win this. Yeah, let's go. Easy. Win streak, baby.
Let's see. Win streak, baby. Keep it going.
I just Dragon Mastered my fucking karma to do more damage. Fuck it. Oh my god. I think I get fast 8, bro. I haven't been losing. I just destroyed this guy's streak too. Oh no. I don't think these are the items. Oh! Radiant Randuins?
Bored. That's hella good, bro, man.
I don't think so. Why didn't I take this? I got a dumbass Mirage emblem though, but kinda useless.
I also got a Mirage emblem, but I think I can use that for my advantage.
I have a Reforger though. I can reforge this useless items hopefully. If I can get a glove. Honestly, I just need gloves. I don't need any other items. Oh my god, this Olaf is hella strong. What the fuck can kill it? Oh no. Oh, I might lose. Oh no. Oh, come on, Karma. Oh, come on, Karma. Oh!
Clutched.
It one-shotted his board, dude. Oh, my streak. Fucking lit.
Oh,
my healing and shielding on your units is increased by 35%. Fuck.
I just got CB, I think that'll help.
Oh, healing and shielding on your units is increased. Wait, J statues heal, right?
Wait, what?
J statues do heal. Fuck it. Going for Sade. Oh, I got 2 Yonis. Do I buy it?
Fuck you.
I didn't buy it. Oh, I got bad items on my Karma. What the fuck? Edge of Night and Morello? No. Oh, I lost. I have bad items. Oh, no. I can't kill his fucking Silas. Oh.
Ooh. The Nidalee looking kind of scary though.
I don't get the siphon. I'm full send it after. I need a glove back here.
I don't know if I should push for level or roll or what. I'm on a win streak. Should I just... I might just wait and then try to level if I can. Fuck. Keep up the win streak. I gotta...
I mean, I don't know. Whatever you think is best. If you're level 7, I think... you have to hit 3 star. That's your win condition.
I think I do.
Just slower on 50. And full send it after dragon if you don't hit it by dragon.
Yeah, the treasure dragon.
Yeah. I think that's the move.
I'm pretty strong right now. So I just need to get stronger first.
No, your win condition is 3-star everything. Or 3-star Brahmin, 3-star Yone. You don't need anything else. You don't need level. I need glove. Come on, don't take the glove, No one needs a fucking glove, dude. Yeah, take that Soraka.
What do I need?
Oh my god, yes, ping that Soraka.
I need the tier, actually.
Alright. Wow, this guy let him get the sword. 5 cost sword. Oh, my bench is too full. What the fuck? I can get 3-star pen. I must have 3-star pen.
Oh, Billy, no! Oh, thank God you didn't get it.
I rolled a Sephir. Dude, I almost have 3-star pen. I need a siphon. I need a siphon. Wait, you shit on me! What the fuck? Kill something, team! Jack stun! Bro, I rolled all the way down to 0. Anyone got a siphon? No, no one got a siphon. Oh my god! Bro, I almost have a 3-star Pantheon. Gotta hide some stuff, you know. Move. Oh no, someone's looking at my board. Damn, trolling. Alright. Sell some stuff after this round. What's on my board right here? IE Hodge. Sure, why not?
Oh! You kidding me?
Oh my god, that's so bad.
Dude, it's the guy also going fucking swift shots, bitch.
Oh my god, this team is fucking broken. Alright, how do I... I think if I find a Silas, it's to pivot. Can I beat you? Dude, you're so hella strong, dude. Oh, come on, Siphon. Oh, wait, you're stuck to my jacks. You're stuck to my jacks. Oh. Sorry. Dude. I know what I need. There's no TG. Is there Edge? Hodge? Bloodthirster? I think I want GS. Oh shit. GS. No! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh shit.
What? Boy, what? What? Parking at.
Did I win this? Oh, I did win this.
Come on.
Alright, I think I pivot. I'm still missing a Salas.
Fuck.
I think I go 9. And it's gonna be 6 Whisper, 3 Mage. Shiyu.
6 three, Whisper, straight down. Maybe.
6 Whisper, 3 Mage, 3 Star Pantheon.
Yeah, that's pretty. If you got 6 Whisper.
Dude, because I'm a Mage Spat, I have 2 Zoes. I already have Zyra. And then if I place Whisper Mage, and then. It's actually pretty strong. Because I can make a Whisper, I can make a Mage Zyra.
Yeah, you could. Because you can do. It'll be a Sylas and Zoe, and then the Mage Spat.
Oh, I got the Sylas.
Oh, I got a Siphon.
I think I just hit 9.
Hey, and then kill me. Basically. Who the fuck is my last Yone? Fucking hit it.
Guess what I hit? Look at my board. I think it's unbeatable right now. Oh shit, dude, I have so many items.
Yo, you gotta chill with that.
Wait, I'm facing you? I just slammed 9, dude. Come on,
Zion. You gotta chill with that. I know, I saw you hit that, I was like, oh dude, chill.
Wait, did I get weaker?
But I
I got weaker!
I also hit 3 star Yone too.
Oh, really? Oh, shit. Yeah. I think I got weaker. Dude! Oh. I mean, I think 3 star Pantheon makes a difference. 2 stars Shiyu. I don't know. I just need one more Pantheon, bro, and I haven't been getting it. What the fuck? His ASO just one-shotted my board. What? Oh, keep punching. All right, killed him.
Oh, nice. I killed this guy too. I killed the other guy too.
Let's go.
Hey.
Top 3.
I killed the other guy too.
Alright, cool.
Dude, Bob, I'm against you next.
Oh, really?
Wait,
you say you're facing me? It says I'm facing one of you.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I thought it was you. I don't know.
It says I'm facing one of you guys. And you know you're fighting me then, right?
I think I'm fighting you.
Alright, then he's fighting my clone, I think. Oh, I need to pivot to the other side.
Hey, chill. No, I'm fighting your clone.
Alright. Oh my god, his bar just ulted my whole team. I'm fucked.
No, I think you're...
Dude. I need 3-star Pantheon so I can put in like a bard.
Oh, I beat your clone, bro.
I beat him. I destroyed him.
Oh, nice. I can also put that too. Is it? Oh, well, he did actually.
Top two? Okay, what do I need? Mage cap? No, I don't think I need that. What do you need?
Honestly, I don't know.
I don't know what I need.
I don't know. I just think more attack bit, I guess. I don't know. I don't need any of these, really.
I can't even put stuff on my ding. I can't even put stuff.
Well, like your poor, everything's full.
I'm relatively full. What are you looking for? Oh, I saw the Olaf. Fuck. Shit.
Don't worry. I didn't hit it. I'm out of money. I can't do anything. Don't worry. I'm out of money anyway, so it don't matter.
Dude, I can't do shit. My whole fucking team's gone.
Oh shit.
Come on, get a stun or something, tornado. No, not a KO! Oh no, Daisy! Come on, punch! No!
What are you doing? I think it's because I have too many different carries. But if you hit that pamp, oh, it's over. I don't have any gold to roll, so it's gonna be the last two rounds.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, yo, hey, bro.
Why?
I got the Olaf.
Oh my god, how am I gonna defeat you?
I got the Olaf.
Oh my god, I just need to live him around. Fuck. Alright, Pantheon, come on. Oh, Tornado didn't hit the Yone? What the fuck?
Wait, yeah, I saw that. I don't know why it didn't hit the Yone.
Come on. Laser missed! Oh my god. Okay, still alive, one more round.
Oh, I got a Trap Claw. Got a Chalice.
Oh my god, I don't need a Chalice, man, fuck. I don't know how to get stronger, fuck. Chalice is hella useless. I can't even put it on anyone.
You can put it on Silas or Shion, maybe, I don't know.
That's a useless dead item.
Maybe you can put it on Silas and then put Silas between two?
Nah, I'm not gonna use Jade value. I'll figure it out. Bro, where is... Oh, God, I know. Oh, my God. Come on. This is my most capped board. If this doesn't win, then I don't know.
Bro, I killed the two.
Wait, my Pantheon just... destroyed the whole backline. Where the fuck?
Holy fuck, dude! Your Pantheon just exploded my Zaya.
Oh, double ZZ run! Stop!
That's so strong.
Oh wait, can I kill his Olaf? Holy shit! No! Oh, laser!
Oh,
GG, bro.
It was that I said it. It was the 3-star Pantheon. That was your win condition.
I hit 3-star Pantheon, 2-star Zoe, and a Bard.
Yeah, if you didn't get the Pantheon, I think I would have won. Because your Pantheon blew up my backline.